The ancestral spirit can do the pearly gates, and you get a number waiting for your day of judgment and for the closure of time, which is a continuous number.